Yeah, so I get asked, one of my favorite questions I get asked is, aren't you afraid you're going to miss some great deal, some great company that's started by a guy? And I will just say I am unapologetically focused on women, and I may miss something, but I'm going to gain a lot of other things on the other side. The other thing is, I remember in my first meeting with Teresa, she does not have a gender focus. But she was one of our very first women VCs, and a good percentage, I want to say it's 30 plus percentage of her founders are women.